Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to Strider. In the last video, we completed basically the tutorial area with the first two, or the first boss, the Ouroboros Mark III, and now we're here in this city square, and I have a feeling it's going to become a Metroidvania-style game. After all, I've never played this game before. I don't know how similar it is to the original and how different it is. So far, might as well take a look around and see what really going on here. Can I go through here? Yes, I can. But I cannot go through there. All right. Okay, and who are you?
Uniformed personnel operate under the authority of the Grand Master and must be obeyed at all times.
Yeah.
Social decay begins with small disobedience.
Uh-huh.
Observe your neighbors. Conform.
Why does he sound Russian unless we're... Well, maybe we're in Moscow. Maybe that's why he sounds Russian. Not many beanies. Okay. Back off. Going down. Going down again. Okay, so there's an upgrade on the other side of that wall. Can't get to it. Fair enough. Over here. Yeah. Don't like this place. Oh, that's a very steep angle. Nope. I'm gonna go this way. Can't go that way. Over here! Stop shooting me! I wish we had a different method of attack or movement phase besides the joystick. What? Heavy trooper. Okay. You. Ow! Right in the face. And just gonna catch him behind. Goodbye. In air. Oh, okay, so it's a downward stab. That's useful. Can I not latch onto some of these? No. Okay, going down. Anything else in here? Nope. Bullets! Bullets! Don't want them. Going up. Okay, just checking. Still not quite sure where I'm supposed to be at right now. Ah, the elevator's working again. Vent. Where do you want me? I don't want to be that way. Let me just go this way. Nope. Ow, are you robots or actual people? Don't know which. Let's go down. Let's see what's over here. And break it! Fun. I still have no idea where I actually am. How far am I away from my starting location? Ooh, quite a bit of ways away. And there's lots of places I can interact and find hidden things. Okay. Speaking of... Ow! Don't touch that. That is dangerous.
The Gothic City Transit Authority welcomes you. We are a worldwide model of transportation efficiency.
Really? Why does everyone kind of
an
just...
An efficient citizen makes an efficient transit.
Woo! Oh boy. Sure there's more stuff on the other side. Let's see.
Enemy Gothic citizen found
point. Ooh! That hurt. Curfew, huh? Okay. I didn't see the train there. Okay, go that way. Train. Yep, there's the train. Going down. Incarceration? Incarceration from what to where? Just take everybody out off this military train, I guess. Gotcha. Okay, now you're just a normal enemy now. That actually worked. I'm impressed. I'm curious to see what's down here. Oh no. Am I not supposed to be down here? Oh, I see lots of things. Ow, ow, ow. Huh. Okay. I'm just roaming around, not really knowing where I'm supposed to go or how to get there. So, I guess that's all well and good then. Like any other Metroidvania, huh? There we go. Again. Yeah, I'm pretty sure those are robots. Another collectible. I like collectibles. You. Go.
The Gothic City Transit Authority 12. We are worldwide model transportation dimensions.
Ow, stupid turrets. I like them. Waiting for a train. No train. That's good. Else around here I need to be worried of. Okay, go straight down. Sure. Okay. Ooh.
Disembark properly. Passengers disrupting transport deficiency will have their transit permit revoked.
Got your shield out of the way. What do I have down here? More health. Thank you. Just looking around everywhere. I should have known there was going to be a train there. So lights turn on. Out of my face, soldiers. Okay. Get out of my way. And power on.
Any Gothic citizen found loitering after curfew will be detained by the Emperor's Guard.
Up. Too bad I can't move faster. I would love to move faster. Going down. And, still have no idea where I'm going.
With government technology is a crime, subject to public punishment and incarceration.
Oh, really? Did not know that. Ow! Oh. wheel on it. That's one. Take him down. Nope. Gotcha. Powering up. Another side, power up. Goodbye, train. And now time to move on to the next floor. North wind, huh? Hell. Oh, we have guns. Hell. Okay. Please stop that. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Why am I on fire? Oh, your bullets have heat. Our explosive flame rounds. Nope, nope. Ow, ow, ow. That was interesting. Robot Eagle, option C. L1 and C. Yeah. Circle button to activate. Alright, Right. For Eagle Flight. Okay, that's cool. Ew. Nope. Oh, so many things to do. What do we have over here? Oh, so this is where I use the Eagle Flight thing. What's this? Oh, no, that's blocked off now. Okay. Nope, nope, get the shield guy away from me. Well, I guess it won't hurt to... Now I can't go over there.
Citizens of Kazakh, our security systems have been compromised, and an outsider has gained access to the city. The Grandmaster has deployed his bounty hunters to eliminate this threat.
Right. You say so. I don't feel much like a threat. That's cool. You can't really double jump.
Martial law is in effect in the historic district. Non-military
personnel. Should be able to do this way.
District will be shot dead.
Shot dead? Why? No, access granted. I am out. Still trying. Ow. trying to figure out what I'm doing here.
Ooh. Revolution will be crushed.
Ow! Don't do that. Yep. Gotcha. Sheesh. And okay, that door's not opening. So going down.
Obey the Grandmaster Vader. Benefit and prosper.
Yeah, sure. Trying to figure out what to say next, huh? Ooh, upgrade point. I'm gonna go get that real fast. So, won't be surprised if the enemies come back. Ow! Stop stabbing me. Yeah.
The perpetrator probably my fault. Remains
at large.
Large and is considered dangerous.
Yeah, not surprising. Okay. Go up. You. I'm just trying to get back up to the upper floors now. Nope, come on, grab the ceiling. Start climbing. And up we go.
Ow. Our security systems have been compromised, and an outsider has gained access to the city. The Grandmaster has deployed his bounty hunters to eliminate these
threats. Sure. Ooh, more health. Always glad to have more health. Okay, so that's where that leads. Stop shooting your shotgun at me. Alright. Another branching path. Ooh, there's the dragon. No, authorized. It is authorized. Excuse me. Gonna run.
Disobedience will be punished. Revolution will be crushed.
Now, ow. Ooh. Actually, that was very handy for me. Upgrade point down there. Yeah, I better go get that while I still can. This is why it's a Metroidvania. Because I have no idea exactly where I'm going. Okay, so are those still closed? I think they're still closed. Yes, they're still closed. Guess I gotta go up.
Benefit and profit. Disorder will be
eliminated. Terminated? Terminated this time. Oh, okay. Excuse me. Going this way. Nope. Not gonna deal with you. Yeah. Go down.
Security disruption in Cosmic City.
You think?
The perpetrator remains at large and is considered dangerous.
Oh, thank you. Make some energy upgrade.
All citizens must remain indoors until the matter is resolved.
Sure. I don't know what you mean by resolved, but I am going to do what I do best at the moment, and that's run away. Ow. Get off me. Oh boy. Excuse me.
Citizens of Kazan, our security systems have been compromised. Outsiders have access to the city. The Grandmaster has deployed his robots to eliminate these threats.
Yes, yes, no. I'm up to a different area. Hey, dragon! You still gonna be a pain in my ass? Yeah, shield. What do we have in here? Eagle point. I can go up or down. Let's go down. Another upgrade. And now okay. I don't have a dash. I can't do that. Need a dash. So, oh dear. Wait, what's on this side? Nothing. Wait. Something always hidden around here. Alright. Going through. Going up. Can't go up any farther. And now. Almost back to the square. Okay. I think I will leave the video here for now, and we'll continue on with our next objective in the next video. So until then. See you guys.